Waza.
What is this you're doing?
What? Oh, like, use my phone to take selfies? What?
No. It is selfie in the camera or the video.
But so you like snap it?
No. It's like you film the video and then you take a screen cap.
Oh, okay.
Screen capture later.
Okay.
So you just pose for the camera. Okay, that's it. Kenny,
what
is this you are doing?
Them they pray for
blessings. Hi everyone, I've got this. Well, I call her the fish. It's like my own personal nickname for her, but her real name is Nifesh. She's a fashion blogger. I thought I'd do my fall lookbook a little differently, kind of include her in it because I really admire her style. So I'm gonna let her introduce herself a little bit better, more formally to you guys, so you can familiarize yourself a little bit, you know? Oh yeah.
Hi guys, my name is Nifesh Simi, and like she said, I'm a style blogger at skinhipster.com.
That's it?
That's it, yeah.
Okay.
You can check out my blog for more style inspirations.
I'll leave the link to her blog below if you want to check it out. We wanted to kind of share where we wore them to, like show a little bit of the things that we did, where we went, but that was kind of a fail because we're either running out of time or we forget our camera or we just don't get like enough good footage. It just kind of went downhill, but we're still gonna share some footage that we got for some of the occasions. So for the first one, it's just me and her. Like, we went out to brunch and I haven't seen her in a while, so we met up just to catch up and everything. For my outfit, I just kind of put it together and like, whatever, however it comes out, hopefully it's nice, and that's what came out.
For my look, I want a little bit more casual because when it comes to hanging out with friends or even the mister, I just like to be comfortable. So I'm always about being comfortable and I'm casual most times when I don't have to dress up. It's just like casual chic.
Yeah, casual chic. According to her,
shut
the fashion guru.
I'm done.
I went on a date night with a mister and I wasn't sure what I was gonna wear. I was just trying out different outfits and it was a bit chilly out that evening. So I was like, trying out different outerwears as well, like coats and things like that. So I decided to try on this ASOS trench coat that I got. I buttoned it up, belted it up and everything. I was like, this kind of looks nice as a dress. So I was like, I'm just gonna wear this alone. I'm not even gonna act like I put in any effort at all, like just wear the jacket as a dress, wear some nice heels, and just get out and go.
We went to a wedding reception. We didn't make it to like the actual wedding, but don't mind her. She
whatever.
Yeah, whatever. But anyway, so we didn't make it to the actual wedding, but we made it to the reception, and that was when we forgot our camera and we had to like film a little of the footage with our phones.
You are done today.
Crazy. So I didn't really like my outfit, so I didn't even bother filming it at all. But I loved her outfit, so I was like, we have to share that. So yeah,
first off, her outfit was really nice. It was simple but really pretty, and it's something that I'll totally wear. So I don't know why she's not sharing it with you guys.
I just didn't like it. I was in.
She's local, so hopefully she'll share that outfit in the near future. What did I wear? I wore a metallic short dress that I bought a while back, actually during the summer, from Topshop. And since the dress is strapless, I wore a white button up underneath and added a color jewelry to it.
I would have never thought to wear that color would go with dress like that.
I love wearing jackets. That's one of the things I actually collect.
Even though I didn't really like my outfit and I didn't film it, if I were to go to that wedding reception again, or if I have another wedding for the future.
Like your wedding?
Not my wedding, but someone else's wedding. Then I'll probably wear this dress that I recently got from H&M.
The green one?
Yeah, the green dress.
It's very nice.
Yeah.
And that's something anyone can wear.
Yeah,
like very flattering.
Yeah, very flattering. If you don't have a nice figure eight, it will give you a full figure eight. Everything. If you have flabs, it will color everything.
Oh,
so don't worry.
I'm done. It was very fun. It was really nice.
Another thing that I like about her stash is very like spontaneous. You never really know what's coming up next. And like sometimes she put together certain outfits and you're like, I would have never thought of that. Or like sometimes I'm like, Nife, what were you thinking? Like,
so
what
you love
is this? No. Listen, we gotta be honest with each other sometimes. Like, Nife, what is this you're wearing? But you know, for the most part, I adore a lot of the outfits that she put together.
Thank you.
I've actually been following her for a while till I met her, and our personalities are so similar. Like, we just clicked like right away. I've never met someone that was so similar to me, but at the same time different. The only thing is she talks too much.
No, so who have been talking throughout the entire video? I'm sitting here smiling like, ah.
Because I don't want you to feel awkward. We have to keep everything going, you know? But anyway, she talks too much, but she's cool.
She talks.
She's cool people.
She talks too much and she's crazy.
Yeah,
like
sometimes.
I said, I met her, or we met each other, and she fell in love with me. And since then, she's not been able to like get off my back, but it's okay.
Yeah. See how she's particularizing her. So,
whatever.
Don't let me expose
her. God is
don't
watching.
Let me expose her. Do you want to expose her? Anyway, let's move
on. We get along. That's just the key.
Yeah, we get along. Oh yeah, did you guys catch that she's Nigerian too? Yeah, maybe that's why.
I'm sure they can hear my accent. No, you're more Raz than me.
Yeah.
Every second, yeah.
Yeah.
Say that.
It is
our church outfits. And I actually didn't end up going to church that day. Sometimes.
Always.
Okay. I decided to share my outfit anyway. It's this new BCBG suit that I got from BCBG.
I cannot.
But it's this blue suit that I got from BCBG. Oh, like, God. Immediately I saw that suit, it just caught my eyes. I was like, yes. The suit runs a little bigger than normal. Like, the sizes run a little bigger. I know I need it tailored, but I couldn't wait to wear it. So I was like, fuck it. I'm just gonna wear it regardless of anything. I love blue and white together. A nude pump, and yeah, that was it.
Yeah, I love that suit. I'm a sucker for double-breasted blazers, but yeah, the color is very pretty, the cobra blue. Nice. So, my own outfit. It was as if she like came to my house that morning to take a sneak peek at what I was gonna wear because I also wore a almost like a suit, but I went with black skinny jeans instead. So cape is really in right now. I'm also wearing a BCBG cape blazer, and just to keep everything simple, everything to the minimal, I wore a white button up and just something simple, something that anybody can wear. Cape is really in right now, and it's cool to wear with everything, like dresses, skirts, pants, anything. And I also added a collar chain to complete the outfit.
So Nifa's friend was having a housewarming party, and we were supposed to go together. So me, I have dressed up and everything, but she decided, oh, she's not gonna go anymore. And so she didn't.
Because we were late, and it was getting dark, and the place is over an hour away, and she doesn't like to drive. I drive. I'm like her chaperone. Anyway,
I drive, but I don't drive all the time.
Oh, whatever. She never drives. I always have to drive. So yes.
But anyway, so she ended up not dressing up for the event, but I dressed up, but it was more of like a casual thing. I was gonna wear like just a simple crop top and some pants and a coat and some flat shoes, or just, you know, something super casual and comfy. But since we ended up not going, I decided to share my outfit still. I decided to make the outfit a little bit more glamorous by wearing some heels. It just looks super like effortless, but put together kind of. A combo coat is a must have, especially for the fall and winter season. They look great with a lot of everything. Things. That is all for our...
That's all, folks.
And hopefully you enjoyed having Skinny Hipster on our channel. If you want to see our more of things... I'm just joking. Sometimes she'll be on my channel if she wants, shy boy. Anyway.
And I also want to start doing more videos.
Oh yeah, she started doing videos like 10 years ago. And then she will stop. She will come back like another 10 years later to make another video.
Ignore her. That's something she's supposed to help me out. So, yeah, since August, it's October. Yeah.
No. I just moved here. Uh-huh. I moved to a different state. So now we're in the same state. So now we're good. I can help you anytime. I'm not busy.
You think it's swear? Wait, when you're not busy, but you're always busy. She's always forming. Been busy.
For me, busy. For me,
mean business. Yeah, she's exposing me. She's exposing me. Stop it though.
Stop the rise one, right? But no, I'm definitely gonna start doing more videos, but you can always check out my blog, skinnyhipsterblog.com or skinnyhipster.com.
Yeah. And thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully you were able to get something out of this video. And I'll talk to you all later. And skinny hipster. Abby, Mrs. Nita.
I'm done.
You say bye-bye to them.
Bye guys. Thanks so much for having me.
Alright.
Yep. Tune in for more videos. Peace out.
More videos.
And of course, she's obsessed with me, so.
Obsessed with me.
Big hug.
Why is she hugging me? Please tell me. I'm just joking. I'm just joking. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching, and we'll see you later. Bye.